says seven Wake County schools started remote learning today. The list includes Carver, East Garner, and Partnership Elementary Schools, Centennial and Neuse River Middle School, and Southeast Raleigh High. The first 2 weeks of school for all students will focus on orientation, meeting teachers, and distributing those supplies.